Hi, Julia.
Hello, Julia.
We're going to do a photo very quickly, Julia. So smile.
Smile pretty.
All right, ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Enjoy the chat.
Where are you?
I'm from Puerto Rico. You're in Puerto Rico?
Are you talking to us from there?
Is that where you are now?
Yeah. Right in my
Wonderful.
Oh, great. Wonderful. Terrific.
Okay. Here's my vocal book.
Yeah.
All Thou's Go to Heaven.
Yes. Oh, wonderful. That's terrific.
That's wonderful, Ken.
I'm a musical theater actress as well.
Oh, yeah.
What's your favorite musical?
Oh, The Phantom of the Opera, which I had the honor of being there as Carlotta.
Oh, also, wonderful. So you have a great voice, huh? Say that again.
I was a Jellicle cat for school.
Oh, you were? Yeah. Which one? Come on, tell me which one.
Oh, I think it was Jemima, because I didn't get to do memory. I'm a soprano. Yeah.
As long as you were in the tribe.
What? What? Tim?
Oh, I can't hear. Yes, I'm here. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Have you lost me?
Yeah, I think I lost you too.
Okay.
But we lost you when you sang.
Yeah.
Oh, it's like sunlight through the trees in summer.
Oh, beautiful. Lovely.
Beautiful.
You have a lovely voice, Julia.
Or it is plain, as anyone can see. Listen to me.
Beautiful.
Now, is there much opportunity for you to perform there?
Oh, not much. I only do concerts and such. But I did get to do a virtual concert this year.
Well, that's a lot, because there's not a lot going on anywhere.
Yeah.
You know? Did you have to do it with socially distancing and all of that, or were you able to?
Socially distance.
Ah, beautiful. Well, at least you got to do it. That's good.
Yeah, it's great.
Also, behind me is a doll that I got to show Alex Vincent when he came to a con, Chris. Oh, she's a good doll. She's not a bad one.
Oh, good. Thank heavens. There are a lot of bad ones out there.
Yeah.
What's your next gig, Julia? What are you doing next?
Well, I hope to audition some more for Starzuelas. And can you guess what my costume is? It's something Tim Burton related.
I can't see it.
Well, it's Mrs. Lovett from Sweeney.
I was going to say, it looked just around the collar. I thought it might be Mrs. Lovett.
Yeah. Oh, great, great.
What's your break? What's your hurry?
Yeah.
Well, Julia, we're wishing you all the best. I hope everybody's safe and healthy there. What are conditions like there? Decent?
Oh, yeah, they're decent.
All right. We've got to go, though, dear. So you take care, all right?
All right. Thank you so much. And it's been a pleasure meeting you, too.
Same here.
Meeting you.
Yeah.
Keep singing.
Yes, absolutely. The world needs your voice.